if, for example, insurance companies or human resource departments can access all this data, they can do really bad stuff. For example, some